everybody. I'm meteorologist Rodney Harrison, the CBS 46 Weather Center. We start with clouds early this morning, but it's up to 80 degrees this afternoon, which is well above average for this time of year. And enjoy the 80s because we do have changes as we go into the weekend. Cooler temperatures are coming. So on Friday, it's only up to 70 degrees. That's a 10 degree drop in your temperature. And then for Saturday and Sunday mornings, we are down into the 40s, but still plenty of sunshine.